when you think of art, you don't think gunpowder. You think pastels, paint, acrylics, maybe some photos. But you don't think about burning stuff to make something beautiful. KJ Kahnle does. She's one of the only ones that I know about that does it, and she's extremely good at it. Another cool fact about her is she's a championship pistol shooter. She's badass.